Missouri with a new friend of mine, Tim Bupper, and you know, I told him, man, I really just got this song I want to get off my chest. I just want to talk about what's been going on in my mind and what's been going on, you know, just in my life. And I said, man, I'm living out of this truck. I got this trailer behind me. I'm towing everything I own. And, you know, I really don't have much to my name, but you know, I couldn't be happier. You know, we all have ups and downs and stuff, but I press on, and the music and you folks are what keeps me coming on down here and on the road, so I appreciate y'all so much. I'm dedicating this one to y'all. It's gonna be the last stop before we get to San Antonio. In the back seat behind me is every single thing I own. In the bar in the last town, I had a little meltdown and called mama on the phone. She said, hey baby boy, when you gonna be coming home? I said, I'm searching for searching for a smile to get me through the night. Looking in the crowd for the love I lost the long way. And it's been a long, hard road with a lot of lonely miles left to go. And I sing sha la 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 la. It's all a part of every single song I sing. Sha la.
Ooh.